is wrong. What does your recipe look like when you were studying for your maths test? Was it a bit of maths exams, previous exams, then a whole bucket full of PlayStation, and then an extra bit of series, or too much career in the evening? What did your recipe look like? Now guys, if you change your recipe today, you can have a different result tomorrow. If you fail at maths today, it doesn't mean that you have to fail at maths tomorrow. You can change your recipe today and get a different result tomorrow.